for enjoying in Charak Puja, we are going to watch the really dangerous game in the city Siliguri, place of West Bengal, India. Charak Puja. Puja means worship. Charak Puja, also known as NILL PUJA, is a Hindu folk festival held in southern Bangladesh at West Bengal on the day of last of every month of Chaitra in the Bengali calendar called Chaitra and in English in the 14th April. People believe that the festival will carry prosperity, thereby eliminating the sorrow and suffering of the previous year. The festival is actually a festival to satisfy Lord Shiva, the great Devadidev of Hindu religion. Though the festival takes place on the midnight of Chaitra Sankranti. Sankranti means a day of lust in every month. The preparation phase usually starts before 1 month of the day. The arrangement team of the festival go from village to village to procure the necessary components like paddy, oil, sugar, salt, honey and money, and other items with the errands cosmetics such as Shiva, Parvati and Narada. The cosmetic Shiva is locally called Nil Pagal or Jal Katha. Nil Pagal means a blue mat, like another character having blue color body. On midnight, the Sankranti, the worshippers gather together to worship the god, and after puja, the prasad is distributed. In one place, it is known as Hazra Puja. The woman does not take meal before puja. On this day, something in this festival, a human charak, is made really to satisfy the Lord Shiva. The charak is tied with a hook, which Bengali means borshi, on his back, and then is moved down the bar with a long rope. Though it is risky, there ends it. This is really, really dangerous game. May cause kill the human, but the under of pleasing God Shiva, it really turn into an easy game.